Ingratitude is a display of dishonor. Someone pays your school fees, takes care of you, sends ₦1,000,000 to you, and after 2 days you reply with a one-word text, thanks. He pays another one, thanks, and it never comes again. Let me tell you, it was not a spirit. Spirits take advantage of our disobedience and ride upon it to help us lock those doors. I'm saying this to you because there are many of you today who have uncles and have people who in a heartbeat can open doors, but you are surprised why they will not attend to you, and you keep hearing that they are lifting others. It is dishonor that has closed that door. You keep having dreams and visions of yourself moving forward and excelling in life, yet it never manifests because the conduit